swarm of Temple students gathered around the bell tower at 11 on the dot, waiting for the highly anticipated Khalid Free Spirit truck to make its way on campus to give away free t-shirts and merchandise. The crowd ran towards the decorated van, quickly filling up the streets of 13th and Montgomery.
I'm here on behalf of my friend Khalid, the great Khalid, taking his spirit van around Northeast Coast and just having people see it, have people interact with it, have people take pictures, have people post it.
Students even got a chance to take pictures in front of the van. A few students even took their photos to Instagram using the hashtag Khalid Free Spirit. The next stop on the Free Spirit tour is Penn State College. Reporting for Temple Update, I'm Aaliyah Mayo.